Hole 9. Patience, caution, and accuracy are the watchwords on this hole, which has a 90-degree dogleg to the right. The hole gets its name because you have to traverse the winding Bourne Brook twice, once off the tee and again with the approach into the green. It is possible to cut the corner, but generally the greedier the attempted tee shot, the more costly the results.